Okay, so today we are making tie-dye masks. So we need a 100% cotton mask. There should be one in your art kit. And then I used both acrylic paint and food coloring. You can use either one. Fun. Wait for it to dry completely and then wash it in cold water. Hope that you had fun, and I will see you next week. Bye.